days after sunny, calm skies.
One thing I do love about Reno's weather is that it's inconsistent.
That's exactly what was delivered Thursday. It was hard to find a mountain and the Sierra Crest. This year has caused a havoc on roads, but Carradine and
low. We're now getting a snow level down on Donner Summit, and so right up over the summit,
it's
a 4-minute drive currently required. So
controls are changed now.
And also mountainous highway changes precipitation. Atmospheric river of moisture. I know we've said that term many times, but it's like a fire hose of energy and moisture coming in off the Pacific. That's directed right at us here overnight and tomorrow. More likely on the Carson River in some areas. More likely on the Susan and the Feather Rivers. And down into the Lake Tahoe Basin, a half a foot to a foot or more of heavy wet snow.
You're in the video.
Yeah. Dang, it's like snowing heavy up there now. The Highway 50. Look at that. Dude, that's a blizzard right now.
You do the first half.
Wow, look at that.
I want to take footage of it while you're driving.
Oh my gosh. Look at that.
I see it, man. I'm trying to take a video. I'm doing slow-mo.
They're just chilling there, waiting for the snow to get deeper, maybe. Dang, it's really coming down now. Wow. Get that one. Rain and heavy snow right now.
One hour away?
Yeah.